You've got to fight to keep your spirit up.